Like that, if you give little bit of it, from the heart, with bhakti, then you will get that much. I didn't mean that you bring everything from your lagers and offer it, but bring whatever you can and offer it with bhakti. Not only dhanam. You can offer your devotion, you can offer your time here, you can spend time with for Mahalakshmi, that is more important. So, but we have to offer, because always we are talking about Samudra Putri Sri Mahalakshmi. Why Samudra Putri? Because from Samudra there are so many things came, Aushadis came, the Kanmantari and came with the Aushadas, and Kamadevu came, they said, Kamadevu given to the Svartam, the Aushadis given to Dhanvantari, and poison also came, no one was ready to take it, Shiva took it. And before the last, and then Mahalakshmi came. It means that when you cherish it, from that one fruit, we cannot expect only four things. There are so many things to come. In that way, the Mahalakshmi will come like a pool. When you cherish the pool, so many things will come, but only four things only we take. That way, we cannot justify that which is good and which is bad. In that way, if you take 10%, I think the Americans have that one. Policy that whatever they earn, they take some amount of earnings, they will donate for good cause. So like that, we have to have that. So whatever we earning, if you take little dhanam, I am not asking you to give here only, anyway, if you give a little bit dhanam, towards dharma, so she will take care of our dhanam. That is the reason the Mahalakshmi Samudra Putri means because the dhanam has to be pure, not like a rising and descent. No, Mahalakshmi has to become like a pure. Then only it will stay. So, Alakshmi, this is not working. Tomorrow we'll discuss. Jai Sitaram.